Are you still searching for an efficient software or a quick solution online to recover your corrupted or damaged Word documents? We bring you the perfect solution with SysTools Word Recovery Software. SysTools Word Repair Tool is a professional wizard which helps in recovering your precious Word files. The software helps in recovering data from a damaged file, corrupted, broken, salvaged, inaccessible, unreadable, unopenable, and unformatted Word documents. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software lets you recover corrupt Microsoft Word docs file with multiple pages. Saves recovered Word file with formatting, fonts, layouts, etc. Supports retrieving Word files with macro and restricted editing, etc. Supports Word files of MS Office 2007 and later versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that any of the Microsoft Word version mentioned here is installed to properly preview the output file. And if you are using any of the Windows version mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator, and also make sure that the mentioned Microsoft.NET framework is pre-installed on your system. You can go to the product page in our official website and can choose either the DOCX version or the DOC version of the software, depending on your requirements. You have to purchase the licensed full version of our software in order to avail full benefits. Now let's install and run the software and check its working process. When you try to open your corrupted Word document, often you come across this message, which can be quite annoying. Now let's open the tool. The software comes with a user-friendly interface. Click Add button from top menu to start adding corrupted Word files. Now a small window appears, and here you can see the Add Files option and the Search Files option as well. Search File option further lets you select corrupted Word file from any particular partition. Then hit Search Files button and the tool will search for files in the chosen partition. Now let's choose the Add Files option. Add Files button below lets users choose any single file or multiple Word files to recover. And the Add Folder option lets users select either single or multiple folders containing corrupted Word files. Make sure to check the Search and Subfolders option while selecting the Add Folders option. Now in our example, let's check out the method of how to recover corrupted Word files. Choose either single or multiple files depending on your requirements. After choosing the files, click Open button. Here you can see the chosen files will appear. Then hit Repair button to proceed. Now you can see the file recovery process in progress. And after the process completes successfully, the recovered files will appear on the left side pane. Click on any desired file to preview its details. The tool provides users to preview the recovered Word file document in either rich text or plain text modes. Rich text mode further lets you print the document and also lets you preview the file in different views, apart from other options as well. And the plain text mode lets users to view only the text present in the Word file without formatting. Now select the recovered files to save by checking the respective checkbox options. After that, click Save button from top menu. Then choose a destination folder to save the recovered Word files and click OK. Then the files will be saved in the chosen location of your choice. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, and choose any file to preview its details. Here you saw the simple and successful method of recovering corrupted Word files using SysTools Word Recovery Software. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.